Bald eagles lay eggs in January when the weather is extremely cold, but their eggs need to stay warm so that they can hatch. So before they lay eggs, their hormones change and cause feathers on their belly to loosen and drop off. They then remove the remaining feathers from their belly and create bare skin. This bare skin is called a brood patch and has a high concentration of blood vessels, so it can keep the eggs warm more effectively.